Are you satisfied, horseman? Did you ease your conscience, saving Eden from Belial's work? The former kingdom of man is a wasteland now. Why spare any concern for it?
Hey, from the former ruler of Hell's biggest shithole? That's pretty funny. Don't worry about our concerns. Can you give us Belial or not?
Yes, of course. The scrying eye.
Right. It sees all. We got it. This guy really loves his eyeball thing.
So impetuous. Do not let overconfidence be your undoing. Belial has been exposed to enough of Eden's power that he won't be easy to kill.
Yeah, well, neither are we.
Please, take your time. Be careful with yourselves. You return! Let's deal. So many souls, so few wares. Plenty. We both profit.
This is Belial's sanctuary.
Or his pantry.
Tread lightly. The corruption has turned the air.
If we don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna puke.
Hmph!
I've drunk the waters of Eden, morsels! You really think you can stop me? Ah, a little fear improves the flavor.
Yeah!
his magic!
Hope you enjoyed your last meal.
Shall we split open his stomach to reveal its contents?
No! I have been bested. I yield!
Where is Lucifer? Speak, demon!
You better answer quick, before you serve your fat ass up some dessert.
Wait, Lucifer! Granted me this realm. Access to Eden's waters, then... departed to where I could only guess.
Guesses aren't gonna save you.
Aiden! I can get you into Eden! Perhaps there.
How?
Lucifer has found a pathway! Hidden! Look!
No! Come on! That's nasty!
This stone will help you find it! Take it! Just leave me be!
We will spare your pathetic life. Though in time you may wish we hadn't.
Why do I have to hold the vomit gem?
Fools. Eden will be your doom.
Belial, you stupid beast. Your incredible failure may yet serve me, but... it must be punished all the same. Endlessly.
Curse you, deceiver!
Lucifer's plot goes beyond simple meddling. We will not stand for the further corruption of Eden.
And what has become of that gluttonous meat sack?
Who knows? He was breathing when we left him. Actually, it was more like a gurgling noise.
Disappointing. I was hoping you'd be more thorough. As for Eden, that can be arranged.
Let me...
You wound
me. Right.
Belial's crystal.
You sound excited, and that's creepy.
To Eden.
Souls or coin? Both, I hope. Kill plenty. We both profit. I hope you find our arrangement to be mutually beneficial. many great things for so few souls. Yes, let's deal. I hear you'll be having some fun.
After all this time.
This place, it's a tomb. No one should be here, including us.
Tomb, our tomb. Come, rest with us, brothers. Rest.
Nephilim, it is impossible. Something has brought them back.
Or someone. My money's on Lucifer.
Simple creature, your brothers and sisters live by my will, and die by my will alone, the will of Astarte!
Astarte, you were an angel, charged with guarding Eden.
Lucifer showed me a new path, a way to finally escape this graveyard. You, however, will be buried here among the dead! This upon yourselves!
Power!
I command you to rise!
Love it!
be your grave! I command you to rise!
Careful, brother! Power!
of the Nephilim, I will strike you down!
What's that glow? Vengeance? You turned our fallen brothers into your playthings. I'll show you vengeance, you goddamn monster.
I wish her dead as you do, brother. But we must keep our wits. The Council will want answers.
You've the nerve to call me monster. But what of the blood on your hands?
Not another word, Angel.
You're nothing more than butchers! Filthy traitors who destroyed your own kind! And for what? The balance! I pity you, horsemen! And you, Strife! I know your past!
There was nothing more to learn from her. We'll search elsewhere for signs of Lucifer and his dealings.
That was... more lesson. What she said...
Whatever secrets she bore, I'd sooner hear from your own lips.
Someday, I'll tell you everything.
Someday, so will I.
As we feared. Eden is tainted by Lucifer's dark influence.
He is not yet finished with that dead world.
Then we must sever the pathway.
This is no simple task. I would require, for starters...
none living. But Heaven brought its most powerful weapons to bear against the Nephilim in Eden. Perhaps there, among the dead, you might find such a relic.
Yes! The Elder Stone.
Elder what now?
The Elder Stone is divine power in its purest form. Bring it to me, and perhaps we can seal off Lucifer's gateway.
Back to Eden, then. Great.
Thank you. Maybe if I get enough souls, I can buy my freedom back. A girl can dream.
Give a girl some credit. You know how hard it is to sneak this stuff past Volgrim?
Everything's got a price.